This is the story of a diner where everyone is family. I'm Boaz, and these are Pittsburgh Stories. I was walking through Arlington, which was pretty quiet, when I noticed a business that looked a little more lively. Eggs and More. And yes, that spelling's intentional. I got in touch with Amy Moore, who owns the place, and asked if I could spend a morning following her and her staff around. She said sure. So, a few days later, I met Amy at the diner.
So, very important to get this water going so I can get our coffee pots and some coffee. Do you drink coffee?
Amy worked a desk job for 20 years, but after her office was closed, she started working at a diner. Then, she opened her own diner less than a year ago.
Oh, and here comes my lovely crew.
Eggs and More has a few members on its staff, most of whom are related to Amy.
And this is typically what does happen. I'm here, I get everything done. And then they walk in like, you made me get out of it. These two were night owls until I brought them into diner life.
This is Marnie, one of Amy's sisters.
Yeah, she agrees that I'm right.
Yeah, when I agree that she's right, then we get along all the time.
Marnie gets mad because I don't like to use recipes.
And Lisa, who's, well, she's also related to Amy.
And Lisa's your cousin? Lisa is my cousin. It's a long story. Lisa's my aunt and my cousin. All my life she's my cousin, and we find out she's dating my uncle. We're like, awkward. But when they got married, she became my aunt.
Oh yeah, that's coming along good.
This is Matt, our ray of sunshine.
How are you doing?
Matt's not a relative, but he's known them for a long time.
They're all nuts.
Everything is running perfect. We're like,
and now it's up to exceptional. Now it's exceptional.
8 o'clock. Okay, Arlington, we're here.
The first customer of the day is Amy and Marnie's little sister, Shay, with her son, River.
Do you come in most mornings?
Not a couple times a week.
It's like a young Mick Jagger.
Whenever my wife's at work.
I have a huge family, and they're all in and out of here all day. So I knew that if I was going to do this, I'd be okay because of the amount of people in my family that I could get to at least come over here.
Were you surprised when your sister got a diner?
Yeah, because she was working, you know, but we were all very supportive. I was like, okay, make sure that the O's are fried eggs.
No, that was smart.
And then the other regulars start coming in.
There's Herb that comes in every morning.
What's your favorite thing on the menu here?
Scrambled eggs and home fries and bacon. I get a hamburger in the afternoon. I come here twice a day.
Diane. Comes in every day, basically.
I like the soup. I don't always get it because sometimes they have stuff I don't like, but 90% of the time.
Yeah.
She'll be team whoever on any day. She just likes to throw her 2 cents in and stir the pot.
They're lucky to have you too, Matt.
We love you, Matt.
The entertainment, yeah.
That's what she'll be called, Eggs and Matt, because that's all she says. Matt, do this, Matt, do that.
And we have our mailman. He comes in every day.
He's a fan of the Mexican omelet.
Do you have a favorite thing you always order?
I like the waffles. Waffles are pretty amazing.
What about you?
I like all the omelets. That's what I usually get.
There you go.
Thank you.
All right. Oh, I forgot to put the stuff on top. Give me that for 1 second. I'm taking this right back from you. Cut the film.
Another one of Amy and Marnie's sisters stops by for a quick breakfast at the bar.
This is how we grew up. She's
craziness.
You can tell who's getting on each other's nerves today by the little looks you get behind their backs.
Sometimes they have their little arguments here where they don't talk to each other for a day or two.
Matt's the instigator. He'll go and say, yeah, Lisa, I heard what you were saying about Marnie. And then get us to go.
Then Amy's parents drop in.
Do they come every day, your parents?
Just about.
Yeah, they do. They come and eat every day.
We'll be married 53 years, but we've been together 60. He was my first boyfriend.
This is me here and my husband when he was in Vietnam.
Did you ever imagine that Amy would open up a diner?
No, never. Well, Amy was a cook. She liked to make dinner. Now, Marnie, on the other hand, Marnie would say the definition of meat and potatoes in her house was a Slim Jim and a bag of chips.
She would pretend like she really scraped the plates, because who
you up. Somebody ain't.
Blame it on Matt. Blame everything on Matt.
Then Amy's daughters and grandkids stop by. And one of the perks of being a part of the family is that you can order off menu.
A Mickey Mouse pancake?
Whoa, that sounds good.
But being a member of the family also means that at a moment's notice, you might get put to work.
Sometimes I come in and wash dishes and help them up.
And that's my daughter-in-law, Hannah, jumping in, clearing tables, getting everything done. Yeah.
I hear that you make the waffle mix here.
It's only a rumor.
He makes the meringue, beats it up, folds that into the waffle mix. It makes them light and fluffy. Really good.
You have to try one.
I will. I'll eat one before I leave for sure. What soup did you get?
Mushroom and artichoke. Very good.
We never thought, you know, we would be standing here with a crowded diner full of customers screaming at each other, and we do. I love you, Marn.
I went from never seeing my family to seeing them all the time, and that's the good thing.
And here's Marnie's beautiful granddaughter walking in the door.
Connor.
Hi, Connor.
Say hi. Say hi.
This is our beautiful Connor.
The morning was winding down, but before I left, I had to try one of the waffles.
Delivered by yours truly.
And that's the story I found in Arlington. Next up, Arlington Heights.
Well, it just feels like you love these guys so much you want to be related to them twice.
Oh, God, yeah. That's true.
No, I just really wanted to hear them call me aunt.
That has never happened.
If you've watched this far, you might as well click on that little drawing of me to subscribe to this channel. Or watch a video about another Pittsburgh neighborhood right now. Go ahead, click on something.